Hi, I'm Malik. I manage the roadmap of airborne sensors at Teledyne Geospatial. And who would have thought that this would be the place to talk about marine survey? The airborne Topo-Bathy Lidar approach is 45 times more productive than traditional methods, particularly in the intertidal zone. With Fathom and an airplane similar to this, one can survey 50 square kilometers an hour, and that is data from deeper waters, from shallower waters, that's the transition into land, land itself, and imagery covering the entire coastline. This approach of using airborne topobathy LiDAR is quite useful for areas that are hard to access or have shallow waters, and will enable hydrographers anywhere to map the gap between land and water. For 50 years, we have developed bathymetric LiDAR solutions of quality and craft. We do this because this is who we are. We seek technical and commercial challenges. Equally as important, we do this because industry has reached out to us time and time again to solve the unfathomable. Today, we are changing the game when it comes to bathymetric LiDAR, something that is generally seen as complex, expensive, and not very easy to use. Fathom is the world's fastest, most intuitive coastal mapping solution. Fathom is comprised of three components: a sensor, an edge computer, and post-processing software. You can see the sensor over here next to me. It is designed to be compact, natively for gyro-stabilized mounts in airplanes. At the bottom here, Fathom packs a bathymetric LiDAR that is designed for mapping underwater terrain, both in optically shallow and optically deep waters. Fathom also packs a topographic LiDAR, which is designed for the coastline and the transition into water. Importantly, Fathom also includes a multispectral camera, which you can see over here, both a color and an infrared camera. As such, with a single flight line in a single instrument, Fathom can capture the full coastline with topography, bathymetry, and photography. The edge computer on board serves as the flight management system for the LiDAR as well as the camera. It enables the monitoring of flight lines, of image triggers, of the GPS, and much more. In addition to that, on board has a real-time processing engine, which provides deliverables, point clouds, grids in near real-time, and applies quality control to those, as you can see on the screen. In near real time, the operator has an indication of where data meets the spec or where data is marginal to that spec. And upon landing, there will be deliverables that can be used for immediate evaluation so that the next flight can be informed and effective. Fathom is underpinned with a performant and scalable software package. The workflow leverages automation to convert raw LiDAR and image data into elevation models, reflectance images, and various photogrammetric outputs. The workflow is simplified and user-vetted. It's focused on reducing manual editing and ultimately reducing the training requirement for effective data processing. All of this is wrapped in a Keras environment, a workflow well established within the hydrographic community. It is designed for large-scale production with fast turnaround time.
We are super excited to bring this solution to market. It will be fast, intuitive, and performant. We can't wait until our customers execute on some amazing projects.